to infinity and beyond! Oh, that's right, gamers. The next Call of Duty made by Infinity Ward will be called Infinite Warfare. So, PlayStation has recently leaked the next Call of Duty title name by accident, and they now have removed it. Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Now, if you ask me, that's a pretty creative name. Infinity Ward made a Call of Duty called Infinite Warfare. Let that soak in for a few seconds.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, what do you think of this insane news? So, it's not like 100% sure confirmed, but the fact that PlayStation accidentally leaked the title of the COD game is a pretty clear indication that it's most likely going to be called Infinite Warfare. Like, that makes sense. It sounds better than Space Warfare. Sounds better than Galaxy Warfare. Infinite Warfare. The possibilities for this COD game are endless, guys. Although many people, including myself, wanted to see Call of Duty go back to like the World at War era, I'm very, very curious to see what Infinity Ward has planned for Infinite Warfare. I hope boots will be on the ground for most of the part. I don't mind if they include some new mechanic system that is different than other games. For example, you know, Black Ops 3 wall running, Advanced Warfare took a huge step with the whole exosuit. I'm gonna guess that this one's going to be a mix between both. And I just want most of the gunfights to happen on the ground. It's a little too hectic and crazy when you're constantly flying around everywhere. I'm just wondering, will there be zero gravity? Will we be floating in certain areas? I wonder if the maps will be on different like planets or in space shuttles. I mean, the possibilities are seriously infinite in this Infinite Warfare. Yeah, I'm curious, guys. In the comments below, guys, let me know, what do you think of the next Call of Duty game? Are you excited? Are you not excited? To everyone that's not excited and not looking forward to it, here's a very, very simple tip. Don't buy the game, don't play it, and don't complain about it. Because complaining about something does nothing. You're wasting your time and getting yourself mad for nothing.
Oh, Sean, if we don't complain, then how are they gonna know?
You don't have to complain to let developers know what you like and don't like. You can instead give constructive criticism and feedback that will point them in the right direction. Instead of pointing fingers and saying, no, that's wrong, that's bad, I hate this, no, blah, 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 blah. That's doing nothing. That is doing absolutely nothing but just making yourself look like a fool. You try to look like a fool? I just thought it was very cool and a little bit unexpected to see the release, or at least the title name of the next COD so soon. According to Charlie Intel, we should be expecting a Call of Duty reveal sometime by next Tuesday, according to a retailer here. So supposedly by May 3rd, we'll be getting some more news on Call of Duty 2016. Guys, this was a short video. I'm sure most of you heard this by now. I just wanted to give you guys my input and share my thoughts with you. I guess we'll be finding out real soon whether or not this is true or not, but chances are the next Call of Duty by Infinity Ward will be called Infinite Warfare. Just think of the possibilities, man. Just think. They're endless, baby. I mean, infinite possibilities. To infinity and beyond! Stay tuned for more Call of Duty gameplay. I expect to use some more of the buffed weapons in Black Ops 3. If you have not seen my previous upload, go back and check that out because I got an elite super killer spree and some crazy sprees using the new buffed streaks. But my name's Sean, aka Elite Shot. I'm your friendly COD fanboy, but I'm signing out, folks.